Who is Levee Brooks? When I figure that out, I'll tell you. I immigrated to the States when I was 13 years old as a Civil War refugee. I came when I was younger, but I ended up going back to Liberia. That's in West Africa, where I was born and I'm from. I spent time in California, grew up in New Jersey, went to university in DC, and then moved back to New York, where I've been since getting out of university. One moment that I'll highlight, long story short, I was up for promotion this one year, I missed promotion. And I ended up spending time with my mentor, you know, talking about why I thought I was best for the role, why I thought I needed to get promoted. My mentor told me, listen, yes, I agree that you're best for the role, but I can tell you that you're not best for the role now. I will honestly say that at that moment in my career, my mentor had a better long-term perspective of where I was going, and the advice to me to accept and embrace having not been promoted was the best thing for me to do at that point in time, because I can honestly say the way that I reacted to having not been promoted, the way that I applied that lesson to my career, completely transform my trajectory. And I think it's a pretty big reason as to why I was able to progress in my career in the way that I have. Embracing what doesn't look like you, embracing a project that feels completely uncomfortable, embracing the opportunity to step into a role that your boss tells you, I know this is not your center of excellence, but I think you can make an impact there. You would be surprised at the long-term positive benefits and impact that it could have to you, your life, your culture, so on and so forth. So again, simple message, but it literally is a message of embrace.